Don't miss out on the special offer from my sponsor, Buy Madden Coins. They're currently giving you 20% off if you use my coupon code POODLE at checkout, and also giving you an additional 10% coins at checkout. All right, boys, as per usual, I forgot my intro because I was so rushed to show you guys this brand new Legend content. So it just dropped. So enjoy the video, guys. And if you haven't already, make sure to go down below, hit the smash the like button. Going to be trying to become an all-around Madden YouTuber this year and be grinding. So hit the like button, show some support, and make sure to drop a sub. You won't regret it. It helps me out a lot, boys. And let's start getting the ball rolling. Madden drops tonight. Enjoy the video. I'm out. Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team video, guys. And today, we got Madden 20, and we have a new set. I wasn't going to make a third video today because I was running low on time, but got a call. There's some new stuff in the game, and I got to cover it real fast. So first things first, they just updated the game. They added sets. So they added the Legend sets finally. So those are here. They're probably prepping for tonight's midnight release. So we got the John Elway set. So these are the pieces right here. 88 Elway, 86 Elway, 84 Elway, 83 and 82. Let's click on the 84, see if there's any up on the block. People are already pulling these guys. So it's looking like he's going to be expensive. Just like, I mean, look, you know, it's kind of good the sets came out, because now this is adding, we didn't have any other sets to use before, but they do have solo challenge, which is pretty good. So actually, before I get out of there, these are all the set. If you guys didn't know all the legends that they have at release, it is John Elway, Marcus Allen, Marvin Harrison, Larry Allen, Derek Brooks, Michael Strahan, Mel Blunt, Ken Houston. Now, from what it looks like, Ken Houston might be the best one. Ken Houston has insane stats. He's super fast. He can hit. He's strong. He's looking like the best one. Mel Blount definitely is going to be able to hit and cover at the same time too, like Strahan. Apparently Marcus Allen's a glitch, and that's about it as far as what I'm a fan of. I mean, Elway's gonna be cool and all, but not really a fan of him. Harrison, I like Larry Allen, but he's a lineman. And now, guys, they did add solo challenges to the game, and it's looking like all these sets are very similar. 88s, 89, you know, like the whole to-do. Now Larry Allen is a bit lower, so yeah, his is our 87. Let's see what these are going for right now. 260. Okay, so I guess they're just popping out of regular packs right now, which could mean that we get legend packs sooner than later. Maybe not exactly today, but maybe this weekend for the drop, when the game drops then. Unless they save it for next Saturday's Legend launch, which is going to be the, you know, the first Saturday Legends. So that might be what they save it for. Now, guys, they did also introduce solos. Before I go to that, let's see if there's any Legend. I didn't think it'd be there anyways. So now we go to Legends here. There's the Legend John Elway, Marcus Allen, Harrison, Larry Allen, Derek Brooks, Michael Strahan, Mel Blount, Ken Houston. So these are the solo challenges for these guys, and it's looking pretty good, because if you can do earn power up John Elway, earn boss John Elway. So the set is obviously over here. This one takes you to the auction house, which is for obviously the top one. Now there's earn power up John Elway. So pretty much what it's going to do is, if you play these solos, I'll show you guys right now, you play these solos, you get a free power up John Elway. And right now power ups are pretty expensive. Let's see. So is it just one solo? Inducted into the Pro Football Hall of Fame in 2004, John Elway is an historically great quarterback. He led the Broncos to their first Super Bowl victory in 1999 and was the mastermind behind the legendary moment, the drive. So it's a one-quarter game, four-minute quarter, so that's going to be 16 minutes total. Probably taking no longer than 22 minutes, or even shorter if you do chew clock. With chew clock, probably 20-minute game. Win the game, and you can also get stars for this, which is good because you're Mutt Master, you need stars. Now, the one thing with this right now, though, is that it reminds me, just like last year, they did the same thing. If you guys don't remember, they were Legend Solos, and they're all going to be full games. So it might take a little long. So if we add them all up, let's see how many there are. There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's 8 total. So I'll probably take you 8 times 2, 16. Probably takes you like an hour and 60 minutes. I mean, 160 minutes, which is going to be about 2.5 hours to do all of them if you chew clock properly on all these. And their power-ups are probably pretty expensive, because power-ups are crazy expensive right now. So if you guys can do all these challenges, you could probably end up selling them all for about 20K each. So 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 120, 140, 160. You could probably make 160K if you do these quick and sell them. And then let's go see over to the block. Let's see what these power-ups are looking like. These could be a really good method to make coins right now. You can do them quickly. Program, power-up. Let's see. I'll type in Elway. I think they just dropped though, so they're probably gonna be super expensive unless people start doing these solos fast. Elway, 20K right now. So I imagine with these solos, they'll probably drop to about 14K if you wait like a day or so. So it's still not too bad. Now, I'm gonna go to all legends. I'm gonna tell you which one I recommend to do first, if you guys do wanna do one. So I'll show you the stats real quick on these guys. Let me untype that. I mean, I already kind of told you guys what my rankings are, but I'll tell you why in a second. Let's go to 90 to 91. I'm gonna start with the 90 legends. So we got Derrick Brooks, Elway, and... Ooh, they might not all be... Alright, guys, real quick, because I kind of missed this in the video. I'm going to toss this in too. Sorry. It's a little unorganized today on this video. Just trying to get this out quickly as possible. So they are being posted rapidly, as you guys can see there. Look at the sidebar, the yellow bar. There are tons of them already. So maybe... I mean, the high, if you pull a high one, maybe sell right away. But the lower ones, I mean, I have to say maybe sell. If you can sell these 83s for 25K to 30K, maybe sell them. But not even, that's kind of cheap. Honestly, the best move right now might be to hold. I can't give you exact advice on that because looking at the block right now, let's see what the 88s are going for real quick. Like, if you look at how you're going to build them. So John Elway goes for 200K, and then his next piece probably goes for about, let's see what his next piece goes for. His next piece goes for 120, so that's already 330, and then his next piece goes for 77, so it's already 400K. I mean, right now it's like the same price it costs to build them, so I would hold, right? Because the prices of them are going for the same, so realistically there's going to be a spam of them right now. And then when people pop packs tonight, I mean, if you could sell them right now, if you pull them right now, sell them. But it's going to get much lower by tonight, so if it gets lower tonight, then hold. Either sell them overnight or wait after the launch happens and then sell in a few days. But other than that, I can't really advise against. I don't know. It's kind of weird right now, if you get the point. I hope you guys kind of understood that. But let's get back into the video. All right. I decided that I'm going to do it out of these sets because they're not all posted yet. So there's Elway, obviously, Allen, Harrison, Larry Allen, Derrick Brooks, Michael Strahan, Mel Blount, Ken Houston. Now, I know their stats from Mudhead, but I don't really have them on hand. But I'll tell you guys right now. So first off, if I had to pick one, I'm going with Ken Houston. I mean, not to keep, obviously, but if I'm going to get one to power up, I feel like he has the best, he's the best one out of all of them, so he'd be the best one to power up. Now, I wouldn't keep him, only because I don't plan to, I have Pat Tillman, most likely, and I have Jamal Adams, but for most people, you probably should keep him, but the best one here is Ken Houston. But if you're going for depth, I think Mel Blount would be the next best option. Ken Houston, though, with the way these cards are, if you pull one of these set pieces, by the way, sell them. Don't do the collection, just sell them, because right now, these are going for approximately, 155, which is actually pretty cheap for his one piece. But I would sell all of their pieces right now as soon as you get them. They're going to be probably really expensive right now. Mel Blount, there's not even any of him up. So if you guys have any packs sitting there, open some now if you got them. See if you can pull one of these guys. And I believe that means you could also... I don't know if you could pull them yet. You probably can pull their full card now, I'd imagine, since they're out. But anyways, after Mel Blount, he's a depth position, so I would actually use him on the team. I love Strahan as a Giants fan and all. But you have to remember that you have Deacon Jones for free. And there's also, so if you have Deacon Jones free, that locks up the side of the line. If you want to use the other side because he has a right end, you could use Strahan, but remember that the line's going to be locked up a little bit with Deacon Jones. Next, I'd probably do Marcus Allen. He's an insane running back, and this year there's no Ricky Williams, so it makes more than enough sense to have a running back. Then I'd probably want Derrick Brooks. He's going to be a really good linebacker. I've never really been a fan of him, but he's definitely going to be a beast right now, especially with the other right side. The best linebacker besides him is probably Mack and Jadeveon Clowney. But at a 90 overall, he's going to be insane pass rusher, and he could probably even zone a little bit. And then the last two, probably Marvin Harrison and John Elway. Larry Allen, I already said, just a lineman. I mean, if you have him, you have him. But I would not keep any of these cards. Like I said, best recommendations to sell them all right now as soon as you can, because they're going to be coming down. Like I said, a lot of big YouTubers sold John Elway for like 540K. Now he's like 480. He's going up to like 440-ish around there. So you have the chance, sell them. And if you guys want to play these solos, I very much recommend you guys do. Real quick, though, I'd recommend if you still have any time in your trial, you have the full game, start doing them now. Get these power-ups, start selling them now. If you could sell them all for 20K each, it's going to be easily 160K. Plus, you get how much per game? Doesn't say, but I imagine you get a decent amount. Let's say 500 coins. So if you do 5 stars, if you can get 5 stars, which is forced turnover, 15 complete passes, you get 700, that's 1.4, plus 700, 2.1. Plus 500, plus 500. So that's going to be 3.1K plus a Mel Blount power-up. So you'll be easily pulling 20 to 23K per game of coins. Did I say 20? Yeah. All right, boys, my controllers died twice today. That's just pretty much it. I'm going to have to charge these. But that's it for the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. This is our third video for the day. If you haven't seen the others, I recommend you go check them out. I did the best things to do for the first day of Madden drop tonight, and I also did the fastest way to level up, so those go hand in hand. I highly recommend you guys go check that out. Also, guys, for this video, if you could so kindly drop a like. Let's get this video to 50 likes. If we can do that, I want to just get all my videos stuck into 50 likes, and once we get that goal commonly done, you know what I'm saying, then we can start working our way up to 75 and 100 and back to what we used to get, which was like 150. And then, but boys, I'm really excited. Midnight release tonight. If you guys have any questions at release tonight, make sure to go over to Twitter. Go to poodle_YT, which is YouTube, and go drop a follow. If you need any help tonight at midnight with sets, best solos, any advice, go hit me up on Twitter. I'll be answering all night while I grind all night to level 50. And boys, make sure to drop that sub. We're grinding. After tomorrow with the full game, we're going 3 to 5 videos a day. Content, gameplays, tips, coin methods, everything. We need to be all around Madden YouTuber, guys. So show some support, and I'll make sure to drop as much content as I can. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. I'm out.